Hi, I'm Jim Berglund with NVE Corporation, and I have a simple demonstration of NVE's unique AKL digital gear tooth sensors. You can buy these on our website. Here's the sensor. We have a ceramic biasing magnet and a circuit board with an LED and driver. As I turn the gear, the LED goes on and off. Because these sensors are so sensitive, we can go to a fairly wide air gap, even though this is a small magnet and a narrow top-land spur gear, rather than a flat-tooth timing gear. Here's how it works. A biasing magnet provides magnetic field. As the gear turns, the magnetic flux lines are deflected into the direction of sensitivity by passing steel gear teeth. The sensor produces a digital output with one cycle per tooth. Here's how the electronics work. AKL-Series sensors are two-wire devices. This is a simple circuit to provide a three-wire output or LED driver. The AKL has a 4 to 8 milliamp output. When the current is 4 milliamps, the voltage across this 100 ohm resistor is 400 millivolts, which is not enough to turn on the transistor. With 8 milliamps, the transistor turns on. AKL series sensors include a GMR bridge consisting of two GMR sensor elements, a voltage regulator to allow a wide supply voltage range, a factory programmable EEPROM for calibration, and an output current driver. AKL series sensors have two sensor elements with various spacings. These are the popular models. The best sensor depends on the geometry of the gear and the sensor system. As a starting point, the sensor element spacing can be 1/4 the gear pitch. This gear pitch is approximately 2.5 millimeters. So we're using a 500 micron sensor, the AKL-002. So to sum up, we've shown how NVE AKL sensors are a simple, flexible solution for gear tooth sensing. Click, email, or call us for more information, or to order parts or demonstration kits.